Manitowoc Police are looking for this man who they say fired off his gun along the 1200 block of 20th Street last night from a moving car. They think Devontae Walker was targeting a person he'd been fighting with. Nobody was hit, but there was damage to property. There's a $1,000 reward for information leading to his arrest. They're still looking to identify a second person who may have been involved.